Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Brown EY2488 2500 watt hair dryer not turning on. Let's see what's wrong here. If you don't have good experience in electronics, in electrical equipment, never try to repair, because there are unisolated live voltage. Always take care for the safety. No indication on the lamp. Let's check it. Check power cable. Power cable not good. We can see the condition. This cable is good, this piece. This cable, red wire is not giving continuity. Check blue wire. Blue wire. Yes, it's giving a resistance. That means this blue wire is completing circuit, but this wire is not good. Now I will arrange cable. Now we can see it is 31 degree. It is heating up. First stage, second stage, now we can see it is now heating up. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please write in the comments.